Hey guys, Minecraft Maven, and today I'm going to show you how to make a paper football. They are very fun to just like flick around. So, I'm going to get a pencil.
Sharpie would work.
What? So I'm just using a Sharpie for this. You don't need one. I'm just making it so you can see that better on the camera. So what you're going to do is you see the holes? So you're going to take them and then fold the side with the holes to the bottom. I'll show you every step as I go along. But so you're going to want a good fold so that the holes are on the bottom. Okay. That, and then from this you're gonna fold it again like that, okay? So you should have a paper that looks just like that, long, okay? And what you're gonna do is you're gonna fold it like this. You have it like that. Then you're going to want to fold it across like that, and you might want to pull on the bottom so that you can get it better. Then you want to make a good crease there, so you have that. Now you're going to unfold it, then make a... Alright, do you see that Sharpie line is where my fold was? So what you're going to do is, on that fold, you're going to do this, right? So what you do, you have this, and then you're just going to fold it like that. You're going to make a good crease, see? Okay, good crease, right? And then what you're going to do is you're going to roll it straight up one time. Okay, so it should look like this by now. And then you're gonna see this paper here? You're gonna tuck it behind that, right? So it should look like that, right? And so do you see this pocket here? Do you see that? Okay. What you're gonna do is you're gonna take the paper around, and then you're gonna make a good crease there, and then you're gonna take the paper up and just slide it right into that pocket, okay? So then hold on, drawing another line. See where I have that line now? It's kind of crooked, but over here it's right. So right on top of that, you're going to fold down. Okay, see? Just kind of like that. And then I fold it down. And then this excess paper right here, you're just going to take that. And then fold it on top like that. You're gonna make a good crease right there. And then you're gonna wanna unfold that part so you have it back like this. And if you wanna, you can refold it. I recommend that, so you have the top refolded. And then you're just gonna, so you have it like that, you're gonna fold it down like that, see? Fold it down, you're gonna remake that crease. But this time, you're gonna, the same pocket we put that into, you're gonna put this in there too. Alright, so by now you should have this, okay? So then what you're gonna do, see that triangle pocket, okay? On the top, the part that doesn't have the pocket, You're gonna fold it right along that line. So it looks like that. And then you're gonna wanna get it on the table, make a really good crease. Guys, don't stop the video now. You're not done yet, okay? So you're gonna make a good crease right there. So it looks like that. And now what you're gonna do is you're gonna spread it out and you're kinda gonna like stick your fingers and like curl the top so it's like bendy, okay? You're gonna make it bendy, okay? And then you're gonna bend it and then fold it into that pocket, okay? So what you had, the triangle you had up here, you're gonna make it bendy and fold it down into that triangle pocket that I showed you. Okay? And you're gonna put it on your table, just press down really hard. And if it looks like that, and if you don't like that, just like push it in a little more, that should help. Okay, so by now you should have it looking like that. And then I just like to add laces for fun. So, right, so there's your paper football. Okay, now, something you could do is you could hold it like that. And how I think flicking it best, it works when you have your finger on it and you just let go. Well, you just force your finger and then that launches it. Or you could put it sideways like this. That's more for doing it far range, and you could do it opposite of that. That's also for far range. No! It fell in the sink! So yeah. It's just something cool to flick around with your friends. If you're bored during library or something, just at the library, bored, just flick it. No? So, that was my tutorial on how to make a paper football. I'm going to be making another video on how to make paper lacrosse nets in a ball. So, yeah. I hope you like my video on how to make the paper football. And, please subscribe to my channel, comment, tell me if you want me to make anything out of paper. I'll just memorize it and show you. So, yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. It's pretty cool. So, yeah, guys, see you later.